Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good morning to all. In this video, in this type of juncture, I think I was able to put a video about Yes Bank Limited because I think after a drastic upwards momentum that we saw in Yes Bank Limited, and after that there was a rapid showcase by Yes Bank Limited on the downwards. Okay, I think I must be able to speak to people who are seeing this video. Please don't lose your hope. Okay, I am saying this from the first because we are seeing that type of creation or the type of momentum that Yes Bank can show to the shareholders, and it has already shown from 5 rupees to 87 rupees. It is not a simple matter, friends. Okay, I think a lot of work done has been done because we improved the share price of Yes Bank Limited. Okay, and one more event on March 26, I just want to showcase that. Okay friends, and as on March 26, they are going to raise a amount of capital which may be by issue of equity shares, deposit receipts or convertible bonds, debentures, warrants, okay, and other equity linked instruments. So this meeting is scheduled on March of 26 and today is March 24. Okay, how this event is going to impact the share price of Yes Bank Limited? Okay, if you ask me friends, I will give an example, then you will decide what will happen. Okay, when this bank needed funds, State Bank of India, Axis Bank, Bandhan Bank, IDFC First Bank, each and every bank invested a capital in this bank. Then what happened? The share price gone to 87 rupees. Now what's going to happen again? An investor going to invest again. Now what will happen again? Share price will rise. So what to do now? Use this as a buying opportunity. Okay, use this as a buying opportunity, friends. I think so. Each and every day can be a bought, but invest correctly at a price. Okay, don't see the price, rather see the volume of buying and selling. If the volume of selling is going to keep on increasing, then the share may touch even 30 rupees downwards again, and plus the market is going to downwards. I think so, all these factors put together can bring the share price down. But I think so, you can add today and you can add tomorrow. Okay, if you add today and tomorrow, 26th meeting is going to be very positive, and it will be positive for Yes Bank Limited. If it is positive, then you know what Yes Bank Limited can do to you, friends. Okay, from if you say we go to 30 rupees today, then after the meeting it may go to 48 or 50 rupees. I think that is more than enough. Okay friends, if you are buying a share at 30 rupees, 2 to 3 days after it's going to 50 rupees, that means for one share you are getting 20 rupees profit, which means you could able to earn some money in this type of market. Okay, when the market is downwards, we know how Yes Bank has raised the 40% 50% the market. Okay, so don't feel bad, rather invest part by part. That is the main thing. Okay, don't go and invest at a single time, invest part by part. If you have bought at 36 rupees, right, wait for 50 pace down or 1 rupee down, then buy again. Okay, don't acquire part by part. Please friends, don't acquire part, mean acquire part by part, don't acquire a single time, because it is not a normal market, it is a bear market, anything can happen anytime. So please be careful, and I wish the capital raising process should be positive for Yes Bank Limited. Okay, and this is the latest news regarding Yes Bank Limited, and we think they have not set the amount of the capital raising, but we personally think that capital raising can be in the range of 10,000 crores to 12,250 crores. Okay, again, I think that may be the amount of range of capital raise that they may do, because already they have invested a hell lot of money, and again a 10,000 or 11,000 crores or 12,000 crores could be a possible viable impact on Yes Bank Limited. Okay, and this video is from Always About Indian Shares. If you enjoyed this video till now, then make sure you click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding Yes Bank Limited and many other shares too, friends. Thanks you once again, and see you in another video very soon.